Liberals. The Liberals, L, are the seventh largest party in Sweden. They model themselves as a classical liberal party on the center-right, being in favor of free markets while also supporting pro-LGBT plus and feminist policies without intervening in the private sector. They also defend a liberal immigration policy. The party's predecessors are the liberal bloc of parliamentarians of the late 1800s. In 1902, they came together as the Free-Minded National Association. In 1923, a small faction of the association, which disagreed with the party's stance on alcohol prohibition, split and formed the Liberal Party, only to rejoin in 1934 as the People's Party. In 1990, they added Liberal to their name, and in 2015 became the Liberals once more. The Liberals are led by Jan Björklund, a 56-year-old retired major of the Swedish Army. He joined the youth movement of the party in 1976 and worked his way up to the party's board. He was elected as a substitute MP in 1991 and a full-time MP in 2006. That same year, he was appointed Minister of Schools until 2007, when the role became that of Education Minister. He held this position until 2014, while also serving as Deputy Prime Minister from 2010 to 2014. The Liberals are a member of the Alliance and have shown intentions of leaving the coalition if the Sweden Democrats were to join it. They would likely prefer to work with a Social Democrat government in the future instead of working with the right-wing Sweden Democrats. In the European Parliament, they are members of the ALDE group, alongside the earlier mentioned Centre Party.